Uganda has today joined the rest of the African continent to celebrate the Africa Public Service Day. The celebrations have been held at Kololo Ceremonial Grounds under the theme, "The African Continental Free Trade Area will require a fit-for-purpose African public administration to succeed." Several government agencies, including police, exhibited their products and explained the services they offer to the public. In the president's speech delivered by the Prime Minister Robina Nabanja, civil servants were cautioned on alcohol, pointing out all the evil things that come with it, including poor service delivery.
I want to also urge you to ensure that you remain healthy and fit. If you know that you are a patriot and that your family and your country depend on you, you cannot handle your life recklessly. You cannot drink alcohol.
Nabanja called for unity among African countries, especially in strengthening security for peace to continue prevailing within the African continent.
Our responsibility as public servants is to work for peace and prosperity of this country. This calls for patriotism to foster the unity and progress of your country. Besides being patriotic, you must also work for the unity of East Africa and Africa in order to guarantee the prosperity and security of Uganda.
The Minister for Public Service, Mukasa Muruli, noted that as African countries, at the moment they have put a lot of emphasis on creating a single market for goods and services within the African continent, optimistic that this will deepen the economic integration and lower the trade barriers.
Africa Public Service Day has provided the opportunity to showcase the services that the public offers to the public, to their clients. It is common for the ordinary people not to know what services are offered by different ministries, by different departments and agencies, and the respective service delivery points. So it is for this reason that various ministries, departments and agencies are exhibiting the various services that they offer the public.
He further assured government workers that their salaries will be enhanced, though in a phased manner.
Government is committed to improving the working condition, is committed to increasing resource availability, and it is also committed to improving the remuneration levels of all the public servants, and this is in line with the pay plan projection.
The Africa Public Service Day recognizes the value and virtue of service to the community. Report compiled by Jaliat Namoya for the news.